It has been exactly 4 hours since I took my last dose of Mestinon. I will use this as a time frame to document what Mestinon is doing to me, how it helps, and today is January the 1st, 2011. The way I gauge Mestinon's effects is if I can do a sit-up or not that stretches and uses the abdominal muscles, and that is one of the ways I can tell if it's working in my system or not. So let me try to do a sit-up and see what happens. I cannot. Try it again in 30 minutes after I take my Mestinon. It has been 30 minutes since I've had my dose of Mestinon, so let's see if I can do a sit-up. With effort, I can do one. Try it again in 30 minutes. It has been 1 hour since my dose of Mestinon. Let's see if I can do a sit-up. I can, but still with a lot of effort. 1 hour later, I'll try again. It has been 2 hours since I took my dose of Mestinon. I should be at my peak of strength. So let's see what I can do with a sit-up at this time. That was much more difficult than I thought it would be. And winded me much quicker than I thought. So, interesting. I'll try again in another hour. It has been 3 hours since I've taken my dose of Mestinon. So let's see if I can do a sit-up. I cannot. That is very interesting. 3 months ago, I could do a sit-up 3.5 hours after taking the Mestinon. That was 3 months ago. Now I can't do a sit-up at 3 hours, so seems like the Mestinon is not as effective as it was. To put all of this in a little more perspective, 3 years ago, I could do a couple of dozen sit-ups in rapid succession and not have any real problem doing it at all. And now, even with the Mestinon, which helps the acetylcholine stay in my system longer, it is still, even with it at maximum dose in my system, a hard thing to do. 1 more hour will be 4 hours after the initial dose of Mestinon, and I'll do a final video at that time. I am at the 4 hour mark of taking the Mestinon, so pretty much back to where I began. I'm going to attempt to do a sit-up, and then I want to make some comments about what is taking place and what I've noticed. Well, there's no way possible I can do a sit-up at this time. The Mestinon is out of my system. First thought when I looked at the videos was, well on the beach. Well, I've been taking prednisone and other medication, heavy doses for several months now. And in the last 6 months, I've put on about 60 pounds. That's why I wear t-shirts and sweatpants a lot now instead of just regular clothes. Big difference in weight. But once I come back off the prednisone and maybe some other medication, should drop back down. I'm not real hungry. I'm just, you know, gaining weight. Second thought, as I watched and listened to the videos, I noticed my voice changing. It sounds weak at the first, and then it picks up at a half hour, and then an hour, and then right now it sounds weak again to me. So the Mestinon does make a difference in my voice. It feels weaker to me. I am trained as a speaker, so I know all the tricks of projection. I know how to use my diaphragm. And that is maybe one reason my voice is able to project. I've been one of these people most of my life that's had a built-in PA system. I've never had a problem being heard, knowing how to use my muscles correctly. But now, it is a problem. I just cannot project as I once did. Thinking about a couple of other things, it really surprised me that the Mestinon had little effect at 2 hours. I thought I could have easily done a setup at 2 hours. So it just sort of means in my thinking that the Mestinon is effective for a little more than 2 hours, but less than 3 hours. So somewhere I'm guessing maybe 2.5 hours. It's not quite as effective. And this is after having plasma exchange in October and 5 days of IVIG the week of Christmas Eve week. So we shall see what tomorrow brings. Be sure to look at my other videos. Thank you for reading my blog and looking at these videos, hanging there. We're all in this together. Talk to you later. Bye-bye. By the way, I purposely left it running where you could see how difficult it is to get off the floor. Have the same difficulty getting up and out of chairs as well.